Now that it's 2023 and technology is always getting better, there are new toys and gadgets that guys shouldn't be without. After all, gadgets are made to make our lives easier, and some of them can do cool things. So whether you are looking for the perfect Christmas gift for your man or just want to show him how special he is to you, here is our list of must-have gadgets that are sure to impress him for any occasion. In today's video, we'll talk about the top 10 must-have gadgets for 2023. But before we start our countdown, please subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon as well. So let's get started. Number 10. Oklu Action Cam. The Oklu is a good option if you want an action camera that is smaller and lighter than the GoPro Hero 11 Black and less obvious in general. It can shoot in 4K, but 1080p video is best. It costs $200. Don't be fooled by the coupon code that says you can get $100 off. The $100 discount is already built into the price on Oklu's site. Even though you can't see it in the picture above, the camera has an LCD screen built right into the top. Oklu also sells a snow bundle accessory kit with a chest mount for an extra $86. There are also other sets of accessories available. Number 9. Smith 4D Mag S. The Smith 4D Mag is a gun. Googles are the top model of the company right now, and the price has gone up from $280 to $320. However, they sometimes go on sale for closer to $250. Smith says that they have a field of view that is 25% wider than the IO Mag and a 5x anti-fog inner lens with AirVac integration technology that helps prevent fogging. The Mag system makes it easy to change the lenses. Two levers let go of the lens, which sticks to the goggles magnetically. There is one lens for low light and one for bright light. Number 8. MyCharge Superhero Maglock. On the mountain, you don't want your phone to die, so it's always a good idea to bring a battery pack. MyCharge's new line of magnetic power banks are called Superhero Maglock, which sounds like they're going to save the world. The batteries, which come in different sizes, have strong magnets and stick well to the back of your iPhone 12 or 13. They also have raised coils that are supposed to help reduce heat while charging. It does seem to work. The 3000 mAh battery, which costs $35, is thin and light and is good to have around in case you need to charge something quickly. But it won't give you a full charge, so you'll probably want to upgrade to something like the 6000 mAh model, which normally costs $60 but is on sale for $42 right now. The 9000 mAh version is bulky and makes your phone feel like it's attached to a small brick. The battery and phone fit well in your hand, but they're not easy to carry in your pocket. All Maglock batteries charge Qi-enabled iPhones at 5 watts, but if you use a USB-C to Lightning cable, you can charge your iPhone faster. Number 7. JBL Live Free 2. The Live Pro 2 and Live Free 2 are two sets of earbuds made by JBL, which is owned by Samsung. When they are on sale, they are surprisingly good and cheap. Both have 11mm drivers, 6 microphones, oval tubes, and oval tips made of silicon. They are also comfortable to wear and have good noise cancellation, great sound quality, and clear voice calls. They also have a lot of features, such as multi-point Bluetooth pairing, an IPX5 rating, and wireless charging. The Live Pro 2 has stems, while the Live Free 2 is shaped like a pill and fits better under a helmet. The biggest difference between the two buds is how long the battery lasts. The Live Free 2 doesn't have a stem, so they can be used for up to 7 hours. The Live Pro 2 can be used for up to 10 hours. Both are IPX5. Which means they can handle a steady spray of water and shouldn't have any trouble with a drop in the snow. Number 6. Blue Light Glasses. Eye protection is something that every creative specialist should keep in mind. A problem like this can come up out of the blue, but unfortunately, it can hurt both productivity and health. By the way, one of the effects is often a headache. So if you want to protect your eyesight, you should pay attention to glasses that block computer rays. For instance, you might think about blue light glasses. Even though experts are still looking into how well these lenses work, they'd agree that using these glasses makes a big difference. Meanwhile, if you are enjoying our video, please subscribe to our channel, hit the bell icon. Also like this video as well. Now get back to our video. Let's get back to our video. Number 5. Dyson TP01 Purifying Fan. As important as the light in your room is the air in it. If the air in the room is too dry and dirty, it can cause headaches and make it hard to work. So, it's better to focus on a humidifier purifier like the Dyson TP01 that can also cool the air. It makes the air more humid in the winter and cools the air in the summer. At the same time, the device cleans the air all year long and can absorb 99.97% of pollution with a size of 0.3 microns. You will know everything there is to know about air conditioning. The device is also very easy to change, so you can make the room's condition as good as possible. Number 4. Trio, portable dual and triple screen laptop monitor. Creative people dream of having more than one screen. This is a convenient option that also makes your work easier and helps you get more done. The device from Trio will be a godsend for all creative professionals, whether they write or take pictures. With this tool, you'll be able to add more screens to your laptop. When you think about how portable it is, you can use it anywhere. There's no doubt that this tool will become an essential part of your creative process. Number 3. Remarkable 2 Digital Tablet. During your creative flow, do you throw away a lot of paper? Do you keep a lot of creative notes on your phone? If so, does it have a lot of files? With the Remarkable 2 Digital Tablet, you can stop beating up your phone and throwing away paper. This digital tablet looks like a piece of paper you could use to write notes on. At the same time, everything you write can be turned into text and saved to Google Drive and other services. By the way, this is a very useful tool for teamwork and coming up with ideas. This is a must-have for people who like to take notes and want a digital way to do so. Number 2. Chalk Down Standing Desk. How about giving your desktop a new look? Chalk Down Standing Desk will become a very useful tool to help you get things done. It also has an unusual design that will help creative professionals organize their work in the most efficient way. The material is safe for the environment and stable, but it can also bend. At the same time, this table stand's lightweight lets you play around with where you want to put it without any problems. There are 144 ways to change the height, so you can find the most comfortable position. Number 1. Light Key Air. People often forget about lighting, which means they don't care about their health. Lighting is also a big part of how productive you are, so you should get the Key Light Air. There will be a lot of light on your desk, but it won't hurt your eyes. You can control the brightness and light from anywhere in your office by connecting your Mac, PC, iPhone, or Android. Also, this lamp's design keeps your desk neat because it doesn't take up much space and has no cords. So that's it for today. Was this video helpful? Share your views in the comments section below. Also, don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon for all the latest updates. Thanks for watching.